But you continue on interceding for that person.
But you have to move away to Allah put a tie, we are Chamo, Ali Supasana, Kaya Tata,
take a three time.
We are a Catholic charismatic renewal, and therefore we need to humble ourselves. Namu Sarka Peso, don't look a humble. In Shemin, verse 27 of Genesis 18. Genesis 18, verse 27. Abraham, where is the moon? We are in here. And I'll answer you. I'll tell to you things great beyond reach of your knowledge. Let's Alanda appella message to my intercessors. Let's appella to your moon to message. Let's have to see how. We have to do. I don't know. Message that you set your end and that message that's our way. Message you say, eat and shall come up. Message you say, if an issue and bamboo, Elmin of the message. Can you message it? Yeah, but you shut our food, they are message our way. Only every name, Alapera. We were not like Mumba, Nashi Mokuti, they no pocket a message. Talk to me, and I'll answer you. I'll tell you things great beyond reach of your knowledge. Some people are caught in this ministry. Yakwandala, Yakusarika, Yakwandasesa. Na tamu marikwa chine chine. Wombe yumimu. Na message yakulaisa. Every day. Pray it
out.
Pray it
out.
Pray it
out.
Jesus is an intercessor. Look at chapter 23, verse 34. Jesus as an intercessor, Pamusalaba. Iyo ay Pamusalaba, alonde akona ura umbuwa mubilati. Weishu, etanshinga wayamu ufumore, na ino yunoka njibisho, ati eroi imetie. Iyo kiritu ale ina ufumba kwa resa, nase idana kapono kenyaka. Pantu, naka alonde ako, naka alonda, ishibumba, ishibia. Jesus is an intercessor. Romans 8, verse 4 says, Christ at God's hands intercedes for you. Nchi nchi nga tuwe kanyana. Ebuyesa. Gushe mupina. Gushe nisana. Kama ishwa tkifu atusarika kongi ne.
Nani? Tualipota kevira. Tualipota the intercessor. It will require somebody that does intercede for us. And the name of that intercessor is Jesus. And just that name is powerful. So therefore, here to our the Catholic Charismatic Renewal, when we are coming together, praying together, remember that even Jesus is interceding for you, is interceding for me. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Jesus Christ, you are a intercede. Now, Holy Spirit is the intercessor also. Do you show Gutira? Iro Ture Monogutirimbia Potricere, a Rimipa Taparevi Taparivino, Twita Yesu, Yesu Otuafu. Gates Waita, Rimbi Twaita, the Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit. Pagutia Chani, Holy Spirit, as say intercede, as a intervene in our lives, as a intervene in our situation, as he came, if you play matter to him, can Holy Spirit now in it, ni intercessor, and ni intercessor wamaka. Eto mufile mwashot, apo Holy Spirit ni intercessor wamaka. Therefore, there is need for us to call upon the Holy Spirit, a intercessor. There is need for us to call upon Jesus, the intercessor. There is need for us to call upon Mary, the intercessor. There is need for us to call upon all the great people of heaven as intercessors for us. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the living Jesus.
Amen.
Praise is a living Jesus, the intercessor.
Hallelujah.
Friends, when the Holy Spirit is interceding for us, then there is something that we need to do. Ephesians 6, verse 11, says something. Ephesians chapter 6, kutampa, 11. Avena Ephesians, wale tuyukisha, ifo tuwa wanokuwa. Idio vambe tutako intercede, ilo numba, na ifo tifuye tuwa pata umulimo wesu, uwa kutira wangu wangu na ifo vene, Yeah, exactly. Draw your strength from the Lord and from his mighty power. Put on the armor of God so that you may be able to stand firm. If you are one. Kuti mwafuala fiyama kaya kwalesa. Ngachakuti yonse mwafutama. If you have ever tower in Ekufia, it's a Mokaripa, Tefio. In the name of Jesus, once our Makufia Karikomanduwa Masari, Navapole, amen. Pamutumre Konga and Pukama intercessors. Yes, for our struggle is not with flesh and blood, but with the principalities, with the powers, with the world rulers of this present darkness, with the evil spirits. In its heavens. Therefore, put on the armor of God that you may be able to resist on the evil day, and having done everything, to hold your ground. Intercessory power usually comes out of sacrifice. Pan maya kuitula, pan maya kuina shami pepo, eti inakwata maka ya kubai intercessa mwenu. Ngachakuti nshitula, ngachakuti nshifunga, ngachakuti nshitayo nse yinfa, kuna kupepa kubayo fina kwa ula, kukubombe minimo imi. Au, kano ndefunga, nde inashabandu narina siya kumfumu. Intercessory prayer has to be for the love of neighbor. Tewe kafe yore mfumu, nde salikila, kami nde salikila kunaba nalandi. Windamu fa we mfumu, ah we. We mfumu, umuni ala nalandi. Ah, what about your neighbor? Ala na wawe wako na wini. Number, what about your neighbor? Ngaba ya wata wale mwaku mwana in physical, with the physical sight. Ngaba ya na, tawaba salikile po. Intercessory prayer is usually very good for our neighbors. We are there. Abo no kuishwari doing there. Ya mwalele panchi. Mwalele panchi interceding for so many people. You were doing that for the sake of others who were in different problems. Every mwale extension. Praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
Friends, mga ulintungushi. Imbe waliba mkuhu tungushi wapa national. Imbe utungulushu wa district, imbe utungulushu wa paparishi. Taufile, walaika la ukua gloku wata umungu ntu ya ngobantu wa tatu wa kusankila. Kwa utungulushu wa. Umungu utungulushu ya kutia. First of all, taia ukarismatic prayer and worship day wa kuata paparishi. Waifinako already. Intungulushi, ulipa national, ulimu district, ulipisa, ufile walasa kana, nava nove kumale sango kupepa. Eo kamili, wamone nukutila tibushe, tamua kwata, kamafeleza, ewa kwata manu ya kutungulushi, nga mwasa alika, wamusa alikila ko, muka kwata ya manu. Praise the Lord!
Kusalikira kano fiyine kano mwatu wala kulibaja na yu wino kuata wakucha wala kusalikira pakucha maka anfumu yara wa mwini iwe na enshi kuhishi ngi isha kutu uombe mwini mwombe ukia pantanchi nga chakuti uli ntungurushi then taule fwa kutivale kusalikira ko those who intercede for you then it's like you think your independence hika fumapo nga chakuti wa kusalikira awe kuhina
Wewe ndiye ndiye baba.
Wewe ndiye ndiye baba.
Nasce il mio nome in un uomo, la sua serpente di un uomo di te. I say yes. For you. That's at the one of the trees we are there. Other books that we have are the prayer books, like Enjoying a Catholic and Enjoying It, Being a Catholic, The History of the Catholic Church, and many other books that we have for you. So I hope that each one of you will be blessed. Whatever you ask in the Lord, He will give you. But then He says, keep your relationship with me, so that I can be always there for you. So be there for the Lord. Is it good to be there for the Lord? So may the Lord bless you as you continue with the Eucharist celebration. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
Lord our God, all truth is from you, and you alone bring oneness of heart. Give your people the joy of hearing your words in every sound, and of longing for your presence more than for life itself. May all the attractions of a changing world serve only to bring us the peace of your kingdom which this world does not give. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Muriara, nunca salamos, a cuestión de la chuva, pero, na vena,